Good to add more names.
According to Mr. Salmon, Timna's place should be around here.
Do you really think she can come up with 300 ether cylinders?
Quite well traveled by now, huh?
Is that Bunnet digging up ore?
Good thing we found this.
Let's use this. Everyone, I'm sorry. Is that?
Huh. Good thing we found this.
Let's use this.
Cold. Whose bright idea was it to put a warehouse in the arse end of nowhere?
They must have wanted it somewhere that's hard to reach. Not that info didn't leak anyway.
I'll claim the ether here. We can make use of this. Good to add more names. You're a lightsaber.
Divine
We should be done with the ether cylinders now. Let's get back to Mr. Samon.
A ship, huh? I'm on board for that.
Oh, a container. Oh, seriously? It's right there, but there's no way to it.
It's another thing to see it for yourself, eh?
Job well done. Samon pull all-nighter to install. Expect to be shipshape by tomorrow morning.
That soon?
Samon never flounder. Always get job done.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, not necessary. Samon is fixer-upperer by trade.
What's that?
Ah, this is Ultimate Vessel.
Ultimate Vessel?
That right. Even Vortex-ing Raging Great Seanot's slow advance. It'd go down in history as Queen of Boats. Still work in progress, but sure to bring to fruition someday. It's Samon's dream.
Wow.
Let's go someplace else.
Nothing to do till tomorrow morning but kick back and charge our batteries.
Back to the city barracks, then.
Hey, kids!
There! All done!
Wow! Amazing!
Okay, I'll back to you the next one. I even brought the materials and stuff. Make me something mega cool, yeah?
Sure. What kind of blade do you want? Sword? Gun?
Fists.
Okie dokie.
Hey.
Hmm?
If we didn't have to fight each other, you think that could have been Yoren?
Yoren, did you ditch training again just to work on this stuff?
Did not. I'm not skiving. I just had a bad headache. I gave notice too.
Excuse me? No one did that for you, right?
Yeah, I'm used to doing it.
Okay, it's done.
Hold on. Is that...
Who's that? Lance?
This one's Uni, and this is Noah.
Hey! That looks just like me. Good job, matey.
Huh?
I love it, Yoren.
Yeah?
Yeah. We don't have your talent. All we can do is slash and shoot each other. But you create things.
Hey, so who's this? We know someone like that.
Looks like a real tough fella.
It's me.
What?
This is you.
It looks nothing like you.
Yeah, but, like, that's what I want to end up like someday. Silly, huh?
It's not silly. I believe in you. I've seen exactly what you can do.
You think he's got what it takes? You're talking out your bum.
No, I'm not. He can do it. Right, Yoren?
I'll try then. I'll try really hard.
He looked up to me, man. Smiling.
Sometimes it's hard to judge, huh? What we're supposed to be protecting. It all gets a bit blurry.
Yeah.
Even so, his smile was the real thing. We should cherish that. Next time we'll think twice about who really needs punching.
Yeah. Yeah, I hear you.
So you saw it.
Huh?
Your husk. Your own lifeless husk. You've come across it.
How did you...
Your eyes. You looked like you were gazing into your own past.
That's crazy. Live long enough and you learn how to figure out stuff like that.
Oh, it hasn't been as long as you think. But folk do tell me I'm pretty sharp.
Not all. How come you don't wake these guys up? Can you use the help? Or is it because they'd just be Mobius fodder?
They can't be fodder. If we wake them up here, they'll be freed from the shackles of the Flame Clock.
So why then?
Because this is our fight. We don't know how long it'll take. And their lives are short.
So you don't want to get them mixed up in everything?
That's one reason.
And the other?
People need to learn who they really are. What they have to leave behind for posterity. I want them to wake up in a world that affords them that chance.
How do we discover who we really are?
That from the husk.
Yeah.
You won't find yourself there.
Huh?
You've got to look to the present and the future only. The one in the past, it isn't you. You didn't make that, and it's not yours.
Make that?
But look to the future, and you can build yourself up however you like. You can become whoever you want to be.
I can?
You've got the power to do so. Be true to yourself.
Thank you. That's...
Well, that's what my dad always said.
Your dad?
Mm. But it goes for you, too.
True to myself. We'll see.
Really? Did you seriously just burn your tongue again?
you saw that.
Well, your soup is one of the highlights of my day.
Really? Whoa, thanks. I'm flattered.
It was just the truth.
Want some? To taste test?
For real? Good thing I got off early. You enjoy cooking?
Oh, it's been drilled into me. It's a ritual now. Can't really start the day without making a pot.
I get you. 2 months, huh? Since that battle.
Yeah.
You're tough. No joke.
Eh?
We heard from uni that you're just like us.
Oh, that part.
I've been plodding along, playing it all cool. But when we saw him again, I thought, nah, snuff all of this.
I'm scared too, just so you know. Since Monica told us the whole truth, I've hoped... No. I'm sure I'll see Miyabi again. I'm so sure of it.
Hard, wasn't it? Hearing that.
Yeah. It sure beats ignorance.
That's what Noah thinks too. You're hard as nails.
What we don't know might as well not exist. It's an obvious way to think, but it isn't right. Closing my eyes doesn't mean evil disappears.
And so, you go on?
Yeah, I'll keep going. While my flame still flickers to the bitter end. With all of you.
You said it.
container. Doesn't look like we can go through here.
Come on, let's hop on the boundary.
You bet.
Thank you.
you doing all right there?
I'm a little worn out, but you don't need to worry about me.
So she was all alone out here.
Acting alone is better for intelligence gathering and makes it easier to hide. It may have been a strategic decision.
Gorgeous. I can hardly believe my eyes. Is this real?
We don't wage many battles at sea, so makes sense the seas would be relatively untouched.
Aha.
When people do die at sea, it's usually due to their Pharonis sinking. They drown. It's hard to draw out their life with a blade. Putting it that way, I guess it's kind of obvious, huh?
A little ironic that that's why it still looks so pristine.
The other half of my reason.
Oh, are we talking about that now?
About why I'm here, yes. Right? I told you there was a second half.
Hmm?
It's you, Mio.
Me? What do you...
You want to leave an impression on all of us and the world. Don't you? I can only hazard a guess at what you'd want it to be. And even then, I'm not confident I'd guess right. But let me just say this. You've only got a little over a month left. We can't change that fact. It doesn't give you much time to leave your mark. If there were anything I could do to give you time. If it were in my power, I would. Not just me. Senna, too. And Noah. We all think that way. Mio?
Spot. You're making me tear up here, man.
Oh, sorry. That wasn't my intention.
No, thank you. Nimue's doing.
Huh?
You were even being nice to uni. Stuff like that.
Oh. Oh, really? I'd never even thought about it.
Let's give thanks if we ever see one of those trees of hers.
A Sophronia? Right. I think that's a great idea.
Thank you.
shall we take a little rest there?
I see some relations have changed. I'll claim the ether here.
This is Thurban Island. We'll find Erythia relay base here, right?
The security's tight. It'd be a bad idea to approach from the front.
You think you're all that, do ya?
Come on!
You're a lifesaver!
Come at me! I'll send you all on! Faithful!
No more!
I'm working for this!
You've got to face me!
Perfect time.
Stay on guard, girl! I'm working for this!
Well, yeah?
Big responsibility.
We've been spotted.
I'll take them on!
You're a lifesaver.
Sorry!
Good going, Uni!
Torch!
We're unstoppable with you around, Senna.
I'm the girl with the gall.
Over here!
Oops! They found us.
I'll take them on!
You're a lifesaver.
Demon Slayer!
No longer!
I can't keep
it! I'll take
you!
No longer!
gone.
If only you didn't charge off on your own.
I don't want to do this, but you're in our way.
I'm still ready for this.
No, make
this quick. I won't keep them
interested. I'll take them on. You're a lifesaver. Go!
Whatever happened to not being careless?
Shut.
Won't be getting past here.
There must be a key somewhere. Let's find it. Don't try to stop us.
I don't think we'll run into any issues. You're a lifesaver.
Fire!
No fatal! Fire!
My epic scream!
That was pretty much what I expected.
I'd say we were moving in sync, right, Tayo?
Shall we deal with this?
I'll take them on! You're a lifesaver.
That's all right!
No, no, no!
Hurry!
That's the weak point!
Smooth as always, Noah.
Super storm!
Shield!
I see you! Revolution!
What's going on?
I'll take them on!
I'm impressed.
I see you,
Super
Soul!
I
can still do this. Kill him on the way.
Coming. You're on fire, lad.
Go.
Good.
Sometimes brute force is the answer.
Giant swim.
Thunder.
Aerial flash.
Let's do it, Kyle. And I'll knock you into next week. Fire!
Before we grind you into dust!
Great! It's amazing!
It's a part of you now.
Get down!
What did you think would happen? Something so valuable here.
We should probably eat something.
Nothing's getting past me.
I go wherever you go.
I'll take the offensive then.
Watch your footing, guys.
Hey, this one means business.
Demon Slayer!
I don't fear death.
So bring it.
You're a lifesaver.
I'll get you six in no time. Keep it together, lads.
Knock back!
We'll finish it here!
Do you think this plan might work? How about such a light?
Like you.
How many of these Agnian clods are there?
Well, it is an enemy military facility. Maybe we really should have looked for a better route.
Oh, you think you can take me up?
I see you!
I don't fear death!
Don't worry, you're a lifesaver!
Steven's
shoulder!
My wall!
They're sparking me yet!
Stay back to that!
Go!
Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go! Go
No love lost!
Divine protection!
Typhoon field!
so bring it.
We'll finish it here!
Observe my strategy.
All right!
Done.
beyond what I expected, Senna.
Huh? Wow, I'm honored.
Well, look at this.
Ah, this gate's shut too. Seems we need the key. What a faff.
It's just up ahead. Come on! Soldiers value speed above all, you know.
We've been spotted. But you're in our way.
I'm ready. Let's do it. Gotta face me.
You're a lifesaver.
Multi-blast!
No love law!
Fatal! Barrage!
Go!
Demolition!
Send it back!
Controller! Boiling! Glory! Demon Slayer!
Drop the fire!
And fear point!
Perfect
time.
Yeah! I know just where it hurts the most.
Nice move, Kyle!
No luck!
This is what we were after.
Ugh. That smarts.
All right. We made it to Arithia Relay Base in one piece. What now?
The mission proceeds as planned. Look for info that might relate to the prison camp.